Hey guys, so I have a little story for you today. Sorry I haven't anything interesting. I didn't really do much this week, except for this story, which happened today. So today I went to The Maze Runner, really good movie. Then we decided to go to Olive Garden, and we went, and we were about probably like 5 minutes in. Only we haven't even got our like salad or bread. It's just like got our water and stuff. And, oh my god, okay, so it was this woman's 85th birthday, and she was with her son, and he was pretty old, too. Their grandkids had just left, like, a few, like, minutes ago, and he gets up, the son, goes over to his mom and said, "Mom, Mom, Mom," she's not responding, and, she starts kind of, like, freaking out a little bit, eyes start fluttering, and luckily my mom and dad, they get out of their seats, and since my mom is a neurosurgeon, my dad's a doctor, and my mom is a surgical technologist, they went over, my mom starts, doing CPR, and my dad starts, doing the mouth CPR, I don't even remember what it's called, anyways, so she does, they start doing that, and they start counting 30 on that stuff, and, the waiter guy, which is really cool, he was in the military, he was in the intelligence department, and he just moved us to a different table in the other room, and they called the EMT, which stands for Emergency Medical Team, and, she took, like, at least, I don't know, 15 minutes to get there. And we're like, okay, well, where are they? And, the lady had cardiac arrest before they even laid her down on the floor. She had cardiac arrest, and it sounds really gross, but liquids from her heart went up to her throat, and then she had a heart attack, which is also known as cardiac arrest, if you didn't know. And it was just really, like, sad and stuff, and, like, if their grandkids were there, they'd be really sad. But she died on her 85th birthday, and in some ways it's very poetic because, you know, I was born on my birthday. I was born on this date and I died on my birthday. It's sad at the same time, but she was very old. She was 85, and that's very lucky. And the medics took her away, and yeah, so that's my little story of the day, and I probably won't have my camera, my good camera, so I can't do challenges yet and all that stuff. I won't get it probably till Christmas time. That's when I asked for it. It's about $300 to $400. But, yeah. very sad, that happened today. And, yeah. And I went to Delia's and got a jacket. I am so weird. so right now I'm recording on my iPhone. That's why it looks so funny. Funny. Okay. Anyways, so if you like this video or you feel bad for her, give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, subscribe. Because I like people, obviously. Because I'm human. Yeah, so just, like, subscribe, and the quality will get a lot better, I promise, and, like, the audio, obviously, but, yeah, so subscribe, like, and have a good day, y'all. Peace out.